Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome back to our channel Travel Basket for watching the season 1 of our dam series in New South Wales, Australia. Today we will show you the inside of the Nepean Dam. Located about 100 kilometers south of Sydney, Nepean Dam was the last and the smallest of the four dams constructed to collect water from the Illawarra Plateau. Construction started in 1925 but stopped for 2 years during the Great Depression before being completed in 1935. Created by damming the Nepean River, Nepean Dam's main role today is to supply water to the nearby towns of Burgo, Thalmia, Picton and the Oaks, as well as the MacArthur and Prospect water filtration plant. It also receives water transferred from the Shoalhaven River and Kangaroo River. Together, the Nepean, Avon, Cataract and Cordic dams also provide an additional supply of water for Sydney. Fully appreciate the picture surroundings. Take a walk across the dam wall. It's only 216 meters to the other end. Pause halfway and admire the views of the lake upstream. To better imagine how deep the lake is, cross to the other side of the wall and look down. You are 82 meters above the ground. Relax with family and friends in the landscape grounds. Throw down a rug and picnic under a shady tree or use one of the tables or shelter sheds. Electric barbecues, drinking water and toilet facilities are located throughout the grounds. There's a children's playground at the top picnic ground. In the coming days of summer in Australia, we'll bring out more of Australia's tourist destinations and sports facilities in and around New South Wales. Please give us your feedback and subscribe our channel. Stay tuned with Travel Basket to get all new updates. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching Travel Basket.